Family's dream home turns into a disaster, and they say it could have been avoided if local inspectors did their job.
Yeah, tonight, Team 4 is demanding answers from the inspection agency. And investigative reporter Paul Van Osdell has the story. Paul.
Wendy, we went looking for answers after the state investigated problems at the Baker home in Somerset County and alleged two inspectors were incompetent or negligent. State investigators found shoddy construction, even dangerous conditions, and they say the code inspectors did nothing about it.
Whoa, watch yourself. Here, hop up.
When Dan and Christine Baker go inside their house, all they see is this, the skeleton frame. And that's all they'll ever see.
I drive by it several times a day.
What goes through your mind when you drive by?
I just want to cry. I have 120 acres of land, a beautiful land, and I can't live here.
From the roof rafters to the foundation, their home has serious structural problems, according to an investigation by the State Labor and Industry Department. One of the most obvious, the rafters were spliced together, a serious code violation. State investigators say Code Inspector Robert Carrata should have noticed that immediately. Also, if rafters are poorly constructed, the possibility exists that the roof could collapse and potentially kill occupants of the building. But state investigators say Carrata did not document any rafter problems. The investigation also found Carrata approved the foundation as complete more than a month before it was finished. The Bakers stopped construction on the home more than a year ago after an independent engineer found it was unsafe.
They didn't inspect like they should have, and now we're left with a structure here that basically we can't feel safe in.
In October, the state labor secretary revoked Carrata's certification as an inspector. The state is seeking to take similar action against Inspector Lee Rebarek, who also reviewed the Baker house. Carrata and Rebarek both declined to comment, so Team 4 tried to talk to their boss, Alan Baumgartner of Somerset County Building Inspections.
You have the state filing charges against your inspectors saying that they're incompetent and negligent. Can you talk to me about that, sir?
But he had nothing to say. So we tried to talk to Somerset Township Supervisor Dan Halverson. He oversees the inspection company as head of an association of dozens of municipalities.
Are you concerned about public safety here in Somerset County?
I have no further comments.
We shared the state investigation findings with a certified home inspector.
How obvious is some of this?
I think it's very obvious. They're really pretty basic things that building inspectors look for.
But he says code inspectors do make mistakes, which is why he recommends homeowners hire an outside inspector to make sure everything is done properly. The Bakers thought that was the job of the municipal building inspectors, but now they're left paying a mortgage on a house where they'll never live.
What does your experience say about the system, the building inspection system?
It's failed us. It has failed us. My dream has been shattered.
The Baker family has filed a lawsuit against Somerset County Building Inspections and the home builder, Reese Brothers and Canarium Construction of Somerset. We tried to contact that company, and they did not return our calls. Now, despite the state action against the two inspectors, Somerset County Building Inspections is still open for business, doing most of the code inspections in Somerset County. And again, if you are building a house, you may want to hire an outside home inspector just to make sure everything is done right.
That is good advice. Obviously, too late for these folks, though.
Right.
Well, now they're stuck with a house they're paying for that they can't live in.
Two mortgages.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. Excellent.
Thanks, Paul.
Okay.